This is what I've trained for.
I just need to stop all these whack jobs. Well, looky here. It's my new campaign manager. Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best, if you catch my meaning. Obviously, I'm not saying to murder anyone, because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggies around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it would probably help my chances. The district in question is up at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. You could take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have Patsy. I don't even think he'd get jail time on account of him being a little touched. Well, what you waiting for? Get moving.
Have you met Senior yet? Well, buckle up. Now's your chance.
If nothing happens soon, I might just take a nap.
That Eli, he's a sneaky sumbitch, I'll give him that.
Road trip.
All right, lead the way.
I'll follow you.
All right, lead the way.
All set. I'm down for a ride along.
Firearms is the key to a free society.
I'm down for a ride along.
Road trip. Road trip.
Hey, miss. Nice to see you. Good to see you, miss.
Gotta
I'm itching for action, and I want to scratch it.
On the move.
I'll follow you.
I'm gonna stick with you. Jesus Christ!
Here I go. All set.
Shit! I got you now!
Okay, I'll do it right now. I'm down for a ride-along. Reach my position. All right. Lead the way. Good. You take point. Road trip. Lead the way. I want to feed this egg to the damn guitar. Down for a ride along. All right, I'm on it. Show me where you want to go. I took a skydiving lesson from this place once. I died. But... No, that'd be suicide. I'll follow you. Show me where you want to go.
Road trip.
All right, I'm on it. I'm with you. Somebody up there likes me. All set. All right, I'm on it.
Come sisters, come weary and come strong. Come keep the man who rids the land on which we walk along.
Yes, you take point.
Join us so we all can sing along.
This ride reminds me of my first car. Changing position.
Pressure. called Nancy. You go around cleaning up this county in that truck, and all them prospective voters will know who's got their backs. Oh, and please don't bring Hurt Jr. back. Ever.
Gun it. I'm on it. Yo, pull over. I gotta get out.
Kill quota up.
Come join us, Jess.
Damn.
You go ahead.
Right behind you.
Lead the way.
On my way.
Let's get to it.
Child's play.
heading out.
Dear Dark.
Keep moving.
You are a wicked shot with that thing.
Get us all out of this.
Make it quick. You should really wash your hands after.
Road.
Go!
I'll do the
rest. I'll bring up the rear.
Stop this piece of shit and let me out.
Gotta go right away. Right behind you.
Thank you.
that.
Lucky again, I guess.
I've been through worse.
Mm-hmm. the first place.
I feel you.
What's up?
It's good to see you, hon.
I can do this all day, honest. Yeah.
Hey, looking hot.
I was just waiting for someone with brains and guts to call me.
Yep, don't care.
Hello, this is... God damn it, Junior. This thing you're recording.
Yeah, it's on. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
It's crazy to say.
I know I'm
but
doing
if none of this
great.
Shit happened,
from my goddamn
I wouldn't have known the purpose.
I don't ever need your opinion
hear
on
you.
How I'm doing.
Dark and cloudy day.
Gun it.
I'm father, and I'm running for state senate. I care deeply for Montana. Which is why I can no longer sit back while this state and this country are turned into Canada by godless, gunless hippies who will not rest until democracy. We're all eating ketchup chips. These syrup suckers.
Turkeys aren't as dumb as you think.
You ain't hunting unless it's with a bow.